didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance? Bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. But 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off. Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Got something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
No way I could pick this.
No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
What if they're listening to us, like, right now? What if they've been listening this whole time?
Hey, hey, quiet, all right? Yikes.
Is Mayor McDonough telling the truth? What does he have to hide? Read the public for the hard question. To the press? I bet if I said I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing.
No funny
about
business
the
around the mayor.
Mayor with a certain Got it. Air-headed blonde.
Ah, yes. I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
Nick Valentine wanted me to see you.
Did he now? Some investigation, I assume? You two aren't trying to get me into hot water now, are you?
I'm looking for a key to a house in the city. I assume the mayor's office has a copy.
Well, we don't have every key in the city. Where would we put them all? Besides, every citizen in my city has a right to their privacy. Now, if we did have a key, only the owner can ask for it. That's my final word.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry.
Please, Mayor McDonough, this man...
I see.
Please,
I see.
Please, Mayor...
I see.
Please, Mayor. Please, Mayor
McDonough.
Please.
Oh, of course. I will do everything in my power to help you overcome this horrible personal tragedy. I remember Mr. Kellogg. Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never talked to anyone. I doubt you'll find him. But I insist you take the key to his old house. It's been abandoned, though. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
Need something, honey? Housing permit?
Hey, Piper.
Looking for a job?
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
I'm trying to track down a man named Kellogg.
Interesting. That's the guy who bought the house in the abandoned West Stands. Had that kid.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving. Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Commonwealth.
Word of advice. Never call your mother a saint unless she really is one. Like I'm telling you, it ain't just a story. University Point, that settlement on the coast, wiped out by sense.
Got the key? All right. Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you? Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk? I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. Well, that's one way to hide a room. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
Any words of wisdom?
Kellogg really is the one who kidnapped your son. Then he's dangerous. But so are you. You don't need to be afraid of him or anything else the Commonwealth throws at you.
Goodbye, Nick.
Hopefully not forever. I want to see you and your kids safe and sound when you get back. Good luck. Anytime you need help, just come knocking. Back in Diamond City.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Swatter, the game changer.
Watch your back. Institute could be right behind you.
Caesar!
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy? Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Go on. Wait for me at home.
fellow customers.
Is someone present?
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning. Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration. Overactive sensors. Nothing more. Movement detected. Curious. Hostile sensor reading detected. There you are. I am damaged. Sustaining damage. The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment. Asset, Kellogg, in danger, defending.
Fort Hagen is under Institute authority, terminating intruder.
Directive received from Kellogg. Destroy intruder. Actuator damaged. Lower limb actuator damaged. Thank you.
Other side's chained up.
Going up. Look. Going down. Maybe utilizing stealth. How interesting. Secure facility infiltrated. Termination required. Where did you go? I am no longer detecting an enemy presence. Sense found you.
Now, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Weed.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years, but I don't need a roommate. Leave. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky. Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Still. How interesting.
Fort Hagen, eliminating hostile. Shooter damaged.
Nice. Got it.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend. It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
That's it. Got it. Nice.
Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down.
Nice.
Let's talk.
Someone present. You cannot escape detection for long. I am equipped with the most advanced Oh.
this tech. You were barely human.
In the Commonwealth, I mean. I guess there was some sort of bank.
Oh. God, even the sky ain't safe. Did you see that blimp thing? The Brotherhood of Steel? Who are they? Come on, Nikki. I'm just asking for your opinion. It'd be a great quote.
He's my client, Piper. Why don't you learn not to snoop on a man's private affairs?
Well, well, speak of the devil.
You're back. And not with your son. What happened?
Where do you want me to start? The part where Kellogg turned out to be working for the Institute? Or the part where he told me they have Sean?
The Institute? Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, friend. Truly. That makes things considerably more complicated.
He ain't kidding. Heck, Nick's a synth, and even he doesn't know how to get in.
No synth does. Security protocols strip those memories out.
You don't know anything, Nick?
I woke up in a junk pile ages ago. Just another discarded prototype. The Institute hasn't come calling since. I'm sorry.
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is, or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
Man like that would have had access. In and out.
Yeah, but I'm guessing he wasn't the surrender and talk type, was he?
Yeah. Any other ideas, Nick?
That's what I thought. He's dead.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
I was so blinded by anger. I just wanted him dead. Now look what I've done.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
Who's this Dr. Amari?
I'll let her give you her life story in person. Let's stay focused. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so... who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm going to introduce you to Amari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
I'll head there on my own.
All right. See you at the den. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
Well, you two are out. I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be at the public if you need me. Let me know if there's any... Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.